And you just shared, you've had two healings.
Yeah. Now, what happened 2 years ago, real pain in my knee, there was damage to my knee, it had been checked by the doctors and things, I'd scans and things, and it was damaged. On that time, John prayed, and there was a measure of healing that in the next week just sort of faded and disappeared, right?
And this is very important because sometimes I pray for people and they might feel healing at a time or total healing, but then the next hour or next day, even the next week, all of a sudden the healing happens.
Anyway, so the following year came up again for prayer. John prayed again.
And for what?
The same thing, the same knee, because it was still, like the healing had gone away again, right?
It came back.
Well, it went away at that point. Hang on, who's telling this story? Okay, so he prayed, right, and there was definitely a measure of healing, without any doubt. Following week, same thing happened, it just sort of faded away. However, it was so painful in my knee at night, whenever I moved in bed, it woke me up, that's how painful it was. So I got up one morning, and I really had enough of it, and I just started praying, and I was saying that, Jesus, you've healed me through John. I'm claiming that healing that you have given me. You are not, you know, it's not going to be taken away, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, next day, I'm walking the dogs around the park, and I'm halfway round when I realise the pain had totally gone. My knee is healed, and it has never come back again.
You know, this is a very, very important teaching here because sometimes we have to stand our ground for our healing. You know, this is serious. Sometimes people say, devil, I've had enough of this. I refuse to accept this anymore in this guy. You know, many get healed and don't have to do this. But our son, who needs to stand in their authority and say, I will not accept this anymore. Devil, back off my life. And so how long have you been pain-free now?
Oh, well, since the last time you came.
A year.
Year, yeah, yeah.
Give the Lord a hand.
Come on, man.
Heals the sick. Yeah, he heals the lame. Says you.